From the 28th of September, a month of free photography exhibition events is lined up for this year's Brighton Photo Biennial. We spoke with the new director to find out more.
It's the 8th edition of the Brighton Photo Biennial, so part of kind of a long history of the festival happening in Brighton. And the theme for this year is a new Europe. So looking at the current state of flux of Europe, the current state of flux in the UK, and really thinking about and asking questions of the future. So, definitely artists always make work about what's happening in society at any moment. So what's interesting when we're in a quite political moment like now is to see what works, what artists make. And then our job as part of the festival is to give the artists an opportunity to display those works and put them on show for the public to see. So there's 8 different exhibitions actually, and they're all very different. So hopefully there's something for everyone to enjoy. Some of them are kind of documentary photography. So Robin Maddock's exhibition looks at photographs of England. He's been documenting England for the past 20 years, and this is the first time that exhibition is going to be shown. So some quite kind of traditional documentary work. And then there'll be some kind of experimental things that are outside in public spaces. In Jubilee Square, there'll be an outdoor installation. The other thing that's really exciting about the festival is that we have lots of activities for families and young people to come and do throughout the festival. So those are taking place in Jubilee Library, for example, and all of that information about events can be found on our website. And we also have lots of talks for photography enthusiasts as well, so happening in the evenings and weekends around the city. It would be really helpful for us if Brighton did have an art gallery, but there's lots of things that you can do without a gallery, actually. It just takes a little bit of a different way of thinking. We're doing things like printing work on fabric or on putting photographs on outdoor structures. So changing the idea of what a exhibition looks like. Obviously, I've come from a really big organisation to a relatively small organisation, but I think the major difference is that PhotoWorks is an organisation that doesn't have a permanent space. So we don't have a gallery space. We make exhibitions in other people's gallery spaces and in public spaces around the city and around the country. So that's been the biggest change for me. And that's really exciting because now we have an opportunity, or I have an opportunity, to put photography out into the world in a much more direct way. It's going to be on at 8 locations around the city. And some of them will be open 24/7, so our outdoor exhibition in Jubilee Square. Some of the exhibitions are closed on Mondays and Tuesdays, so the best time to come is from Wednesday to Sunday. All of this information is on our website, photoworks.org.uk.
This is Julio Ranieri for Latest TV News.